second stream of Far Cry 5. Right now in the game, I'm still fairly newly into it. I have only a couple hours in. And I was recently captured by the religious cult, and they forcefully baptized me, and the whole thing is very twisted. They do quote, you know, different Bible verses, and they sing Christian songs, but they actually force people to become members of their clan, and walk around with guns and don't hesitate using them. So, this game can fly anything. So I'm flying a helicopter right now. And I need to capture some trucks, I guess. Let's see here. Alright, so that's where I'm... different things I can track here. Alright, so I'm just gonna try to find what's in the oil tank. Where they're at, but you earn points, resistance points for doing different things. You take over, you destroy cult property, you can rescue civilians, or you can or complete missions. There we go. That's it. So complete missions, destroy property, rescue civilians. So I got a perk point there. Oh, I don't think I picked my bat back. Oh, okay, there's a truck over there. Ah, that's one I could have taken. Darn. I needed one of those trucks. Alright, well, there's some fire.
Kid, you alright? I heard about what happened. Thank God for Jerome, huh? You did good freeing those folks from John's cleansing. And he won't be too happy about it, but frankly, he can go fuck himself.
It's got a language, by the way.
You keep up the good work. Touch out.
Alright, that's cool. Is that... oh, my goodness, you can go hunting, too, so... and there's little bears over there. Alright, I think I'm just gonna get out of their way. There's blood, there's violence, lots of things to loot.
Wolverine! What the fuck? Don't be underestimating!
These meatheads have destroyed my family's farm.
Alright, let's see what happens here. What we got here?
I hope you have a plan against the cult terror support.
Behind closed doors. Alright, so yeah, you can hire some people to join you. I don't know if I have anybody in my roster. Do I have anybody? Let me see here. I got a dog, but fighters. Darn it, man. You just sizzled me like a hot dog. Alright. Not cool. Alright, so... thankfully, there's usually a generous amount of checkpoint, so let's see where I left off here. Apparently, that's a short amount of time to put it out. I learned that the hard way. Okay. Is this where I... This is where I started with... Without the chopper? Do I not have the chopper this time? Ah, bugger. Alright, so... Ooh, stashes are good. Let's see here, what do we got? Sometimes there's a note to go by. Alright. Some stash here, but where's the key?
We are all sinners. Every one of us. You, me. Even the Father knows deeply.
The cult leader's called the Father, so...
It's a poison that...
Oh, there's a key.
Idea.
Alright, let's go unlock this thing. Okay, so now I just gotta get power. Alright, where's the... There it is. Alright, so I gotta figure out how to get some juice in here. Nothing here.
One of us. You, me.
Some full up on rounds. Still gotta figure out how to get to the power. Let's see. don't, unless there's anything else, you go in, I will see. There. Alright, there we go. I still don't know how to turn the power on there. I just had to open up that door. And I have a cat. helicopter down. One cat on my lap. Repair torch. Huh. Still trying to see if I can hijack one of these tanker trucks. Oh, there's a chopper. See if I can save. I'm not sure if it lets me. Do it alone if I don't have to. Let's see here. I want my team. There we go. Somebody coming?
Inbound.
Yep, alright, somebody's coming. My partner.
Those of you who have been marked, your cleansing is upon you. You will embrace the word of Joseph.
Getting a better angle.
You will say yes, I will be saved. You will say yes, I will be reborn. You will say yes, I will cleanse my soul for the project at Eden's Gate.
Let's see if my friend can rescue me without going down himself. Oh, looks like I might. Yay! Get rescued. Alright.
Hell's coming in from the southern perimeter!
Alright. Get him? Can I heal this guy? I'm trying to heal him. Anyways, this place is liberated now.
I could play this game.
Great job getting this place back from the cult. My squad tried to defend the garage, but they were too much for us. We got caught and they locked us up. They were gonna decide if we go to John, Jacob, or Faith. If you could sweep the area and free the rest of my squad, I'd be obliged. I just need a bit of time to catch my breath.
Cars are a big part of life here. Feels like
a
hospital bag.
Great.
Thanks for clearing that place, Depp.
No time to
if we're gonna push Edensgate out of this county, we'll need our vehicles running smooth. That garage is gonna be a big help in keeping the roads clear of Peggy's.
God damn it.
It's a big place, though. Might want to check and see that everyone's accounted for.
Take down that bear. My goodness.
Found you!
I've got my eye!
Me!
I hear this is where the cult maintains all their goddamn cars and trucks.
Taking a move!
Couldn't have held this place without you, bud.
Thanks for helping out. It falls in.
The owner keeps the key behind the counter somewhere. I kind of locked myself in the crapper here. The key's somewhere around the counter.
Let's see.
It's on the counter, maybe? Hanging on the wall behind.
Alright, everybody's freed.
I see him!
Colt's gonna have to fix up their reaping truck someplace else.
Not here. We're in big trouble. Shit, Deputy, I'm ever glad to see you. Dutch has been talking my ear off about how you've been taking it to the cult, so maybe you could help me. Peg has attacked us at the Silver Lake Trailer Park. managed to fight them off, but those fuckers were everywhere. Came down here to fetch my ride and raise hell. But they must have taken it. They took the fucking Death Wish. It's got an M60 loaded onto it. We gotta get it back before the cult goes around making Swiss cheese out of everything. Thing guzzles gas the way I do beer. If we're lucky, the Pegas are filling it back up. Check the Golden Valley gas station. It's the closest one.
U.S. Auto is fucking sore if you ask. So that's pretty much how this game plays so far in a nutshell. I hope you found this stream helpful. Thank you for watching. God bless.